out. This gate leads to the Tomb of the Shadow Demons. Like a giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasures. High above the trees, you will find a nest. Oh, those eggs are worth their weight in gold. There used to be a coven of witches in the caves beneath Cemetery Hill.
Who has summoned the Witch of the Forest? Oh, it is you, Sir Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. I have never met a real hero. Forgive me, just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try? Sorry, didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back!
Run, little man. If the master found it now, he would crush it like a bag. Hark! We can hear the soldier ants approaching. Onward, and meet your tiny nemesis.
This magic portal was crafted by the fairies. It appears to have been created to prevent something escaping from the tunnels below.
Thank you for releasing me, sir. My people wish only to live our lives in blissful harmony with nature. But alas, the wicked Egg Queen has many of us imprisoned. Rescue my people, Mr. Fortescue, and you will be richly rewarded. For you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
Ah! Ah!
If you are brave enough to go beyond this point, you will enter the chamber of the dreaded Queen Anne.
Lord of the Ants! Hold still, and I'll remove the shrink spell. Oh, lovely, lovely Amber. Here you are, Sir Knight. A wart-covered and cabbage-smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.